proper fractions. There are 7 oranges, out of which Raman eats 2 oranges. This means 2 out of 7 oranges are eaten. We can write it as 2 by 7. When we talk of fractions, we can say that the denominator defines the total number of objects we have, and the numerator tells the number of objects we are going to use from the total objects. A proper fraction is a fraction where the numerator is less than the denominator. For example, the fractions 4 by 5 or 3 by 4 are proper fractions.